Competition is the way of the world, right? It's a little bit of reality that they don't realize that they're learning how to deal with the pressures of that and that they'll have to deal with all their lives.
We pick people from the team below. I'll just watch and then I'll talk to the teacher and we'll talk about who we think is ready to move up the next year.
I love that it's unity. I love that it's seeing kids go into the program and blossom into these wonderful dancers, but not only that, but blossom into wonderful people.
I feel like every time I come here, like I could have the worst day and I'll come here and like it'll make it all better and I'll just be smiling the whole time.
You learn how to win humbly, lose gracefully. You learn that just because you didn't win that day doesn't mean that you're bad and someone else is good.
I like to see how the girls progress and they're like your family.
It helps you deal with speaking to people, how you carry yourself later in life, things that the kids don't really see until they're out of the dance program and onto college or profession.
I like doing what I love and being able to do it against other people.
They work together, they encourage each other, and I think that all stems from the family atmosphere that we have as teachers.